What is the purpose of a bonnet? What does it do and how does it help you? Don't worry, I got you. I think that at this point, most of us understand that keeping your hair moisturized is essential for hair growth. But if you've ever washed your hair in the evening and then went to sleep and then woke up and realized that your hair was super dry, then your pillowcase might be the reason for this. See, most pillowcases are made out of cotton, and cotton is a very absorbent material, so throughout the night, it's gonna suck that moisture from your hair strands while you're asleep. However, most bonnets and do-rags are actually made from satin or silk material, and this creates a barrier between the cotton and your hair. Now, some can argue that this won't really make a difference, but where the bonnet truly shines is by reducing friction. I don't know about you guys, but I twist a lot in my sleep, and this creates friction, which can cause the ends of your hair to break off, especially if they're dry. So yeah, we wear bonnets to reduce the amount of moisture that we lose throughout the night and to also reduce friction so our hair won't snap off. Hope that helped.